Okay, so my sister Jenny is dropping off 4 dozen eggs today for a total of 15 dozen eggs that she's dropped off so far. And we have to pay $3 per dozen. How much are the eggs that we're gonna pay?
$5.
And how did you do that?
3 times 15.
$3 per 15 dozen, okay? What if they were $2.50 per dozen? How much would you have to pay? Do you need help?
$37.50?
Maybe. I don't know. I have to do the calculation. So we would do 15 times $2 is $30. And then we could do $15 is the $1. We're dividing that in half, so that's $7.50. So 15 plus $7.50 is $22.50.
37.